My parents, who were already in the United States, hired the same coyote that helped mom get to California in 1994. They thought my trip was gonna take just 2 weeks, like mom's did. The coyote lied and abandoned me and a group of six other Salvadorans at the Guatemala-Mexico border.